You see that that 30 years ago I wanted to create something for young people, mainly for athletes who were, just dedicating their lives to sport business and sport, exercises, and they remained in. After so many efforts, they remained in a sort of limbo, and they couldn't go on with their own careers. Then I created something for successful people who had to look after their own future. And I had many people who studied with the European School of Economics, and they are today great people in the business, in the main sportive associations and foundations. Yeah, it is not something new for our civilization. You see, 2,500 years ago, the Greek people created, this. Fight between athletes just to eliminate the conflicts and wars from their their history, and try to have the same efforts dedicated to something that could be a competition, a fight, but with in their hearts there was peace and harmony.